What is going on? This is Sasuke Uchiha 502, and you're watching the Sasuke 502 YouTube channel based kind of upon the Yu-Gi-Oh! Series, because, and I've got a special treat for y'all today. I was watching a couple of Simply Unlucky's YouTube videos. I'll put a link to his, channel in the description below. And, you know, I was watching a couple of his videos, and I'm like, he's had some very lucky pulls, so I kind of want to see if I've got some luck with me here today. I know I've kind of been really wanting a polymerization sometime soon, but, that's not gonna happen, guys. But anyway, I bought two movie packs, two World Superstar, booster packs, and, a mystery power box, package. I did not want to show the box, but, well, the box is right there, and it's trash, but, anyway, but, I know that Simply Unlucky has gotten some very good pulls from this, so, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to open all of these with, like, one hand, and using my dominant hand, hopefully, but, it's gonna be a little bit of a challenge, because I have to use one hand to hold up this camera, because I'm just using my phone right now. But anyway, we're gonna open up some booster packs now. I'm excited, you guys. And, I am just filming this off of my bed, but, as for these ultra rares that I got, I was, like, so pretty happy. I got, like, two copies of Dark Magician already, a Crystal Dragon, and I got, the Dooza, the Meteor Cubic Vessel. I think that was one of the antagonist cards, pretty much, from, Yu-Gi-Oh! Dark Side of Dimensions movie. So, I'm pretty happy with that, even though I was almost kind of hoping for a blue-eyes Shining Dragon, I think? Anyway, I'm gonna try to open these with one hand. Let's see if I can do it. Oh, yep. Got the first pack. One hand, you guys. One hand. Okay. Let's see what these cards are all about. Gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh, you guys, I kind of saw the cards while I was pulling them out. And we got a Fetching Slifer the Sky Dragon! Holy cow! First booster pack ever, like... Oh man, that is some sweet juiciness right there, you guys. Oh, look at that. That is just so cool. Oh man. Like, ultra rare too. We got, what else we got? Lemon Magician Girl. Oh man, I think these are all like rares. We got the Buster Gundil the Cubic Behemoth. We got the Dig of Destiny. We got the Dig of Destiny. When you take battle damage, draw one card. If this card is in your owner's control, it's destroyed by an opponent's card effect. You can draw a card. Okay. That's kind of cool. I hope we get more of that trap card, because it would just be useful. We got, Blade Gardevoir, the Cubic Beast. Blade Gardevoir, the Cubic Beast. Alright, and that's it for the first pack. Holy cow, the fact that we pulled an Egyptian God card out of this package alone, that's like... That's incredible luck, I swear. And we're gonna see what more luck we have, you guys. My gosh, I am super excited. I'm like, okay. Let's see, let me try organizing these cards up a little bit. Get them a little bit in a neater fashion. Okay, yeah. So I got these plastic things, so that'll hold the cards for like so long. I got four of those. All right, pack number two. Pack number two, you guys. Can we maybe pull an Obelisk the Tormentor or a Slifer the Sky or a Winged Dragon of Ra? That would kind of be sweet by itself. I mean, all right. Oh, smell that fresh cards within the very package. Okay. What do we got, you guys? I am about to find out. Right about now. Okay. We got a salt wyvern. Yeah, assault wyvern. The Palladium Oracle Mahad. That is really so. Palladium Oracle. I think he's the. This is the Dark Magician, you guys. Before he ever became a Dark Magician, he was the Pharaoh's servant. I kind of know a little bit of Yu-Gi-Oh. I have not watched. Amazingly, though, I have not watched all of the original Yu-Gi-Oh, but I am. A deep eyes white dragon. Oh, that is so sweet. Ah, you guys, I got lucky, I think. I think I really got lucky. I'm like, oh, this is so cool. And we've got Gold Gadget, you guys. We've got Gold Gadget. And we've got Countergate. I think Countergate's a very good trap card, I guess. I don't know. I need to go back and watch Dark Side of Dimensions one more time. Anyway, for the third pack, you guys. Third pack. Let's open this bad boy up. Third pack. Oh my gosh. The struggle is real. Hashtag do not open booster packs with one hand. Because it sucks. Alright, you guys. What do we got? Okay, we got a Crystal Avatar. A Cubic Karma. A Magical Contract Door. A Sentry Soldier of Stone. And... Oh man, that's really terrible. Indiora Doom Vault, the Cubic Emperor. So. Okay, that's a fine pull. That's a fine pull. I kind of hoped I did that the first time around. I kind of wish I had opened that pack the first time around. Anyway, I'm becoming a Yu-Gi-Oh! Card collector again. I collected them when I was a little kid. But anyway, what's this? The fourth pack? Fourth movie Dark Side of Dimensions booster pack, you guys. I am stoked. Let's get it on! Give me a shining blue eyes white dragon. Kaiba! Simply unlucky. We got Dimension Sphinx. The Cubic Rebirth. Gandora X, the Dragon of Demolition. A Blade Garduria, the Cubic Beast. I think we already got this card. And a Sentry Soldier of Stone. I know I got another one of this. So that's two for two. That was a nice pull. That was a very nice pull. And we're... Oh my gosh, I'm really going slow here. I need to pick up the pace here soon, you know? I really need to pick up my pace. Anyway, what's this, the fourth? No way, fourth pack, I think. Fourth or fifth, one of those. I'm losing count, you guys. Maybe, it might be the fifth. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the fifth, because I think both packs came with three booster packs. And two, like, ultra rares. All right. This next one. What do we got? What do we got? Ah, another Palladium Oracle Mahad. We got another one of these. That is sweet. That is some sweet juiciness there, you guys. Another Deep Eyes White Dragon. Nice. Dimension Mirage. I don't think I've gotten this card. I don't think I've seen this card yet. So, and that other one. I'll see how many. We've got a Magician's Defense. Holy cow, that is really sweet. That is really, really sweet, you guys. Chocolate magician girl. She's so cute. She looks like not Aqua from Kingdom Hearts. No, heck no. Asuna from Sword Art Online almost, but a little bit more magicianized. I mean, still kind of the pointy ears. But that is like sweet, a chocolate magician girl. I'm like, that is really sweet, you guys. All right, the last pack of the Dark Side of Dimensions from the one of my boxes. One hand, you guys. It's kind of amazing that I can open these and all just with like one hand. Come on out. Yep, there you go. All right. What do we got here? Ooh, we got Dragon's Fighting Spirit. Dimension Reflector. Countergate, another Countergate. Holy shoot, you guys. Three of these? Oh my gosh, I got another Dark Magician. Holy cow. Oh my gosh, this is insane. This is truly insane, you guys. Holy cow. This is so rare. I think this is one of the rarest cards I've had here right now. Dang. Holy cow. That is so sweet. That is really sweet, you guys. And what do we got here? We got a Celtic Guard of Noble Arms. Sweet. This is so sweet, you guys. Oh my gosh. And yeah, so as I said, Dark Magician. And another Dark Magician. So I know I got three Dark Magicians out of that. Oh my gosh, I'm kind of collecting Dark Magician cards. I've got like, let's see. I at least have 10. I think I've got 10 Dark Magicians now. Of like different card artworks. Okay, so I'm gonna go with the World Superstars booster packs next. I've
got two booster packs of these because they were like super cheap, and I'm like, you know, they were the only ones that were there at Walmart today. I'm like, okay. There were other like booster packs with like new low values because the packaging was just so bad. I mean, it was looked like trash, but you know, these cards are like definitely worth it.
All right, but anyway, booster pack number one out of this. I don't know what to expect, you guys. This is kind of my first time pulling cards from this particular. Oh no, not that. Not that. Ah! I did not. I wanted these cards like to be like backwards. Ugh, sorry guys. I had to readjust. Okay. Ooh, saw something cool. Cause I'm having difficulties doing this everything with like one hand. We got onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia. I'm like, I think that's an English reference. Cool. I'm an English major, so. Spiritual Whisper. Ghost Trick Break. Gagaga Samurai. And Galaxy Eyes Cloud Dragon. A Galaxy Eyes card. That is sweet. That's like a holo, too. And I'm like, I don't know if you can see it very well, but that does not look anything like a dragon, okay? It looks like a some sort of alien insect or whatever, and like it's hurtling toward like some, well, it's going somewhere, that's for sure, and it's kind of going somewhere backwards, I guess. Oh no, not with the movie packs. Let's use that plastic to move these cards into. I don't know what to expect, you guys, but yeah, it wasn't that bad of a pull, really. Hopefully we could get a Ghost Trick Monster for this. one hand, you guys, and I know it's taking me quite a while just to get through this. My gosh, you guys, I am super surprised. I am, like, super surprised that I pulled an Egyptian card out of the first pack I opened out of the Dark Side of Dimensions movie pack. That was the first one I ever did. I'm like, oh my gosh! Ah! Okay, anyway. Second and last booster pack of the World Superstars booster pack. We got Onomatopoeia again. We've got Dragon War. Gagagaga Samurai again. The Heraldic Beast Amphisbaena. And Batlin Boxer Shadow. I got another Batlin Boxer Rabbit Puncher. I got that card. That's kind of a sweet card. All right, that was the last one for the... What is it again? The World Superstars Booster Packs. Now, it's onto the contents of the Mystery Power Box. You guys. Okay, so we have got... A Destiny Soldiers booster pack, a Raging Tempest booster pack, an Invasion Vengeance booster pack, a Spell Ruler booster pack, and hello! This is incredible luck, you guys! We got one more Yu-Gi-Oh! The Dark Side of Dimensions movie pack. Alright? I mean, talk about luck from a Mystery Power Box. I mean, that is insane! That's insane, because I really doubted I would get something like this. I really doubted that. I really just doubted that. I did not think. So we're going to save the movie pack for last. And we're going to open this Destiny Soldiers pack first.
I am not even looking
at this point, because I'm like, you know what? I don't want to be, like, spoiled. Like, I don't think that Slifer surprise will be, like... ever happen to me again. That was like, oh my gosh! That was a great way to start this video off. Anyway, Dark Eruption over Destiny. Over Destiny. Archlord Christia. I have another one of those. Allure of Darkness. That is sweet, man. That is really sweet. And an Abyss Script, Rise of the Abyss King. Interesting. Interesting. All right, and what can we get from Spell Ruler? Let's see what we got here. 9 cards, you guys. 9 cards. And the last pack was like Destiny Soldiers had 5 cards. So this is a 9 card pack, you guys. I'm super excited. I love 9 pack cards more than the 5 cards, even if they're maybe just a little bit more expensive. Anyway, you guys, let's see what we got. We've got Kododama. Gravekeeper Servant! I am really happy about this. This is useful. A Magical Labyrinth, that is so useful too. Fairy's Hand Mirror. The Mother Grizzly. Benevolent Nuzzler. Griggle, Luminous Spark, and Chain Energy. What? Okay, just the fact that I got a Gravekeeper Servant, that really means a lot to me. I love this spell card. It's really useful if you know what it does. Basically, your opponent has to pay a card from their deck in order to attack. Either your life points directly or a monster you control. I'm like, that was just insane lucky. Lady Luck was actually with me today. I got a proper parking spot today. Back when I came back to my apartment after
coming back from Walmart to like buy all this stuff and some food that I needed.
Anyway, onto the next.
We got Raging Tempest.
I've gotten some pretty good cards from this pack booster series before, so let's hope we hope we get some good ones this time around, okay? Ugh. Go with my left hand. I'm a left-handed guy, by the way. So, if you have noticed, I have opened everything with my left hand. I'm not even looking, you guys. I am trying my hardest not to look, but it is a little bit hard considering I'm like, I just need to look.
Considering?
Anyway, what do we got, you guys? What do we got? A Shinobird crane. Miscellaneosaurus. Rank up magic cipher ascension. Ooh, a synchro. What is this? A Shiranui Sun Saga. Shiranui Sun Saga. Heavy armored train Iron Wolf. That's not a bad machine type. Shinobird's Calling. Another Shinobird's Calling. Oh my gosh. Shinobird Pigeon. Ritual Beast Return. And Performer Pole. Handstand Cocoon. That's not bad. That's not a bad pull, you guys. It's actually not. I just... That's not a bad pull. Not at all. Alright. Second to last booster pack for the video, guys.
And then, let's see what this Mystery Box movie pack had.
Anyway, Invasion Vengeance. I've never opened a booster pack from this before, so I don't know what to expect. I'm kind of expecting insect-type monsters. That's what I'm kind of expecting. I don't know. Like, I think I have an insect barrier. One hand struggles. I think this is a 9-card pack again. Okay. So we got Paleozoic Dinomiscus, Quarantine, a Paleozoic Lean Choila. I think that's how you pronounce that. Okay, that's a fiend, not an insect. Two rares. Polychemicritter Dioxogre. So it's a Gemini monster. An Xyz monster. Dark Requiem Xyz Dragon. That's kind of cool. Three level 5 monsters. That's not bad. That is not bad at all, you guys. Crystron Praesortal. Another Doki Doki. I've got no use for Doki Doki whatsoever. A Gradle Slime Jr. And Crystron Entry. That's not a bad pull, you guys. That is not bad at all. I think most of these, I gotta read the details to know how they do, so I can maybe integrate them into some deck or something. But that's not a bad pull. All right. Yugi, give me an Egyptian, another Egyptian god card besides Slifer, please. Although I'm just not expecting it. I mean, at least a shining blue eyes white dragon. At least. Come on. Yugi, come through for me, pal.
Oh my gosh.
This is so hard. One hand, you guys. Do not open booster packs with one hand. So what do we got? We got... This is so bent up. It feels a little bit bent up. Vajam the Cubic Seed. A Magical Contract Door. Holy crap, you guys. These are, like, damaged. Like, you can tell that it's really bent up. It's really bent up out of shape. Cubic Mandala. Buster Gundo, the Cubic Behemoth. crystal avatar. Of course I was not going to be lucky. Of course I was not going to be lucky with that, you guys. I mean, that Slifer was just too powerful. It really just influenced how my luck would go.
It went from good to okay, and then not so good afterwards. But anyway, leave a like and subscribe down below, and I'll leave a link in the description to Simply Unlucky's channel below. Anyway, have a nice day, YouTubers. Bye-bye.